in Jordan's game to get involved offensively yet. He's moving that ball. Eventually, he's going to get his.
Oh, great. Give and go is being John. Heidi White and all these guys have played a little bit out of shape in the past are now in shape. Duck says they can really run.
What's wrong with us?
Mobley from the wing.
A ball player, fat girl, you call him juicy.
Oh, well, he was juicy. And he was big time juicy. There's Moody. Terrence Morris. And a lonely 33 points. I'll get going. Moody. Oh, nice fake. Got everybody off.
The Wizards right now, because the Rockets have a hand in their face. They're staying close to them. There's nothing you can do except foul the shooter in this situation.
And Moody defense. Here's Moody now. Alexander trying to run him down from behind. Wizards got back in a hurry. Stevie going to put it up and in. Long two-pointer. That gives Griffin a step. Moody's wide open, and they got to give up something, and they're backing off of. Michael helping with Mooch. That leaves Kenny Thomas open. So they're double fault if his teammates aren't moving.
Well, the one thing
has really come alive in this quarter now. 9 points make it 10 points and 6 assists. Mobley and Jordan. Moochie feels it. Three-pointer for Moochie Norris.
I wasn't listening. What did you? Good excuse.
8 seconds. Back outside to Stevie. Yes. I knew you'd come up with some angle.
No, I'm just
so I had a quick no for you. And with your family, with that suggestion. That's right, Murph. It's the first 5,000 paid attending the game.
I'm just like, I remember Slater Martin in that old timers game wouldn't take you out.
There's Mobley putting it up and in for a three.
It is called a legend
in the back. Hamilton runs off and leaves the ball. Catino's got it, gets it up ahead to Cato. Bounce pass to the Mooch for two. 6 seconds now on the shot clock. Stevie puts it up and in. Stevie draws the double team. They'll swing it around the horn. Catino Mobley with a great fake. Gets into the basket for the slam. As the Rockets are. 5 seconds left to play. And Alexander will get a dunk with 1 second left. Moochie will bring it in, and that'll do it.